Fields at the top of the turn. Here they come. And they're off on the far outside. Buckler's Hardaway quickly for the lead. On the inside, it's Real Special. In between horses, Goldsmith came away well. Around the turn now, Real Special draws clear to lead a length and a quarter. Goldsmith came away well second. Buckler's Hard secures early position in third. Racing in fourth, around the turn, Wall Stonebridge. Then comes Cy Scooter, Prince du Jour, Frank Henry. And at the end, closing remarks, they race for the quarter. And your leader is Real Special, a tight length, Goldsmith. Is right there in second. Buckler's Hard with the leaders in third. Cy Scooter is on the move in fourth, 29-1. And now driving from third is Buckler's Hard. Buckler's Hard up to challenge Real Special for the lead. It's Real Special on the inside. Buckler's Hard on the outside. Goldsmith is right there in third. Then a gap to Cy Scooter on the outside, racing in fourth. Wall Stonebridge saves ground in fifth. Frank Henry. And then comes Prince du Jour, and on the move from last, closing remarks. They race for the half. Real Special. Feeling pressure from Buckler's Hard, these two. Battle for the lead in Real Special. Draws clear, three parts of length, the half, 57-4. They're moving into the paddock turn. Your leader, Real Special. A tight length, Buckler's Hard. Now feeling the rigors of the trip in second. Goldsmith is right there in third. Wall Stonebridge on the inside, racing in fourth. Cy Scooter pacing in fifth, moving up three wide. Frank Henry in closing remarks. They race up the backstretch. Your leader, Real Special. A length, Goldsmith is right there in second, dropping back, Buckler's Hard. On the inside, Wall Stonebridge racing in third. Frank Henry is three off the rail, racing in fourth. Prince du Jour now sneaks through. He looks for racing room. Three quarters, 128 straight. Around the turn, Real Special on a short lead, but now Goldsmith, he's quickly up to challenge. It's Real Special on the inside, Goldsmith on the outside, inside the eighth pole. It's Goldsmith quickly now to get the lead. Around the turn, they're in the stretch. Real Special digs in, but now Goldsmith draws clear. They're in deep stretch. It's Goldsmith pulling away to the wire. Real Special, second a late move, Wall Stonebridge. Goldsmith in front, Real Special, second, close for third. Number two, Goldsmith is the unofficial winner. A photo for second. Please hold all tickets. Returning now is the unofficial winner, number two, Goldsmith. He's owned by Jerry and Betty Smith, John and Naomi Ackerman, trained by Jack Ackerman, driven tonight by Darryl Bussey. The third race is the Freddy's final furlong pace. Results of the third are now official. The time for the mile, 1:57.3. We await tote payoffs. The mile, 1:57.3.